and I guess compare where we are today with crop insurance versus where we are when I got to Washington, we are probably writing 10 times more crop insurance in Southeast than Houston. We had very little in the way of crop insurance, but all of you have heard me encourage and participate in that program over the years, and today in Southeast is very well represented percentage wise. With stacks and the cotton that we grow is going to be more important that farmers understand it, and I assure you, your bankers understand it, and they're going to be insisting more and more on getting the right kind of crop insurance. Bill?